and it's by Sarah Perry. If cats could fly. If mice were hair. If worms had wheels. If frogs ate rainbows. If dogs were mountains. If zebras had stars and stripes. If music could be held. If ugly were beautiful. If toes were teeth. If caterpillars were toothpaste. If whales lived in outer space. If leaves were fish. If clouds were spirits. If butterflies were clothes. If lightning made rhinos. If ants could count. If the moon were a square. If kids had tails. If spiders could read Braille. If hummingbirds told secrets. If this is the end, then dream up some more. If. Now, I'm going to challenge you to come up with a few of your own. Can you be creative in thought? Think about things in a different way? And make up your own silly page to this book. Try it. good time. Thank you.